that jam. Shout out Migo, shout out Ray Ray, shout out Pookie-Nap, Pookie-Nap, shout out everybody. Drop it. Versace, Versace, Versace. Ooh! Versace, Versace, everything. Let a nigga get a Versace sub. Let me get two Big Macs and a Versace. Ooh! Super size of Versace. Oh, you know, let me get a Versace milkshake.
Bro, what the hell are you doing?
Versace. You know what I'm saying? A little Versace, but that's a new summer jam right there. Versace, Versace. Woo! I like what he said.
Bro, you don't even have no Versace first.
Oh, I don't got no Versace.
You ain't got no Versace.
I got Versace. This is in the back of my closet to the right. I got two Versace shirts and a pair of socks. Mind your business. Yeah, you ain't know I was the come up. Yeah. You ain't started? Uh-huh. Versace, baby.
Anyway,
love that song, man.
What's up with the rent money?
Rent money? What's today? Rent due today?
Rent due today.
I gotta get me a calendar or something. How much it is?
$750.
Let me see what I got. $750. I got $550.
$550?
Yeah, yeah.
$550?
No. $5.50. Two quarters. But hold on. It's cool. I see you look a little frustrated. Hold your horses, pump your brakes. You know what I'm saying? I got something that's better than money. You know what I'm saying? What you know about them ramen noodles? These the Oriental flavor. You know these are Asian drinks. Yeehaw ma, shit shit. So when you eat those, you gotta bow. Yeah, there you go. You gotta bow when you do them drinks. I like these, but that ain't it. I hope my dog up with variety. Got the beef. You know what I'm saying? Got the beef joint, and all black people love watermelon and what? Chicken now. Got the chicken for my dog. Boom. You know what I'm saying? So there it is. You know, so I know you gonna like that. Yeah, huh?
Nah, no needles. I need cash, bro.
Did you get my text message? Did you get my text in? You got my text message, man. I sent you a text message. You ain't got my text message. Oh, I know what it is. Listen, it probably didn't send because my text messages aren't free to after 7. It's something new they doing with the cell phones and stuff. But, you take checks?
Yeah, I take
checks. Checks. Money is money. Yeah. Boom. Checks. I got the vanilla check, the white girl, the Miley Cyrus. Twerk, twerk, twerk. You know what I'm saying? You ain't know she can twerk like that. I got the vanilla joints. Hey, and you got the red bones. Long hair, thick, red bone. I got the light skin checks. You know what I'm saying? But if you want to take it back to your roots, you want to take it back to Africa. Oh, I got that. Africa checks. You know what I'm saying? And then it got a couple little white joints in there, so it's interracial. You know what I'm saying? Look, why you going to do that? Interracial. You know what I'm saying? You're so damn angry, man. Do you go to church?
Yeah, brother.
Do you know the Lord?
Yeah.
Well, let's pray about it real quick. Lord, we want to bow our heads. You know, thank us for waking us up this morning. You know, thank us for the daggone twerkers out there. Thank you for the daggone, thank you for the homeless people that asked you for change. When they asked, what's wrong with you, man? What's wrong with you, man? You too angry right now, dog. You got to loosen up. It's just money. Hold on.
Hey, bro.
Let me go, dog.
Let me go. I like you, cuz.
Give me a favor. Let me go three times.
Listen.
Let me go times eight.
Go to the store and come back.
And lose me.
When I come back,
lose
have my $750 cash.
Yeah, cash.
No
all right.
Checks.
Can you let me go, though?
No noodles.
So you gonna talk
money.
Hold on, dog. You might sprain my neck. You know I ain't got no insurance. You know what I'm saying? I almost hit you like that. Almost, I would have been wrong then, huh? I'd have been wrong if I'd have, how you get, you know what I'm saying? If I'd have sonic boomed your ass. But it's cool. Guess you too good for noodles. You know what I'm saying? Bougie. I hate bougie black people. You know, it's all good. I mean, somebody's going to eat these noodles. We're going to have a noodle party.